हवा हकीकत के असल रास्ता सदा तक दे हो असल रास्ता सदा कत दे खुदी दा हुम हयादा हुम मफहूम दा शराफत दे खुदी दा हुम हयादा हुम मफहूम दा शराफत दे
ददे इलाके मुअज्जज मशरान औ द मुस्तकबिल ददे माशरे ददे इलाके ददे खौरे ददे वतन कुल अली मशुमान तोलता बजमा अस्सलाम अलैकुम अभी नावल जो द इकरा पब्लिक हाई स्कूल द मैनेजमेंट और स्पेशली अताउल्ला खान डेर जैर शुक्रिया अदा कूँ चेगी दा से खुले और दा से मज़ेदार इवेंट द पारा मा दावत राकम मुख्तसर अल्फाजों की द स्टूडेंट्स द पारा दायो खबर कूँ चे फ्यूचर मुस्तकबिल द दे खौरे द दे वतन द पुख्तुल काम दा तासु पलास के दे तासु खपल जान कमज़ोर मगणे तासु ददे माशरे पतरक़े के ददे फफलाह बिरबूत के और ददे माशरे पयोख तरफ़ता बोतलों के बेहतरीन किरदार अदा कोलिश हैं कम माशुमान चिनास थी इंशाल्लाह दा व पिंजो शपक अत या लस का लपस ददे माशरे वागी ददे माशरे इख्तियार बाद दे तासु माशुमानो सराई न तासु ची इलम कवे या तालीम कवे نو د دې مقصد صرف تا مگر زوې چیرې دا به مخامخ لیکلی شوی چې علم بڑی دولت ہے خدا هغه دولت نه دی کوم چې مونږه تا ظاهری نقشی کې په نظر ښکاری چې هغه پیسہ دا او یا نور سړي دا هغه دولت دی چې دا الله پاک هغه خلکو ته ورکوي کوم چې ځان ته خوښ کړي نو علم په دې نیت باندې تاسو زده کړئ چې زه به خپل علم تاسو څومره ماشومان چې ماشومان ټول دا وعده وکړي چې انشاءالله مونږ به خپل علم او تعلیم دا به د انسانیت د فلاح او بهبود لپاره حاصلو او انشاءالله چې کله مونږ د دې معاشرې کرامت شهري جوړ شو نو انشاءالله مونږ به ټول عمر تر مرګه پورې د انسانیت د خدمت جذبه به زموږ په ذات کې موجود وي یو ځل بیا زه د اقرا پبلک های سکول څومره مینجمنټ دی اطولا خان نور ملګري څومره دي د علاقې ښایسته ښایسته مشران دلته ناست دي د ښکلې ښکلې ماشومان ناست دي د دوی یو ځل بیا شکریا ادا کوم او انشاءالله چې دا عهد وکړو چې مونږ به په معاشره کې په سوسایټۍ کې په خپل کلي وطن کې په ګاڼ ګوڼ کې نفرتونه او دشمنۍ غلط خبرې غلط سوچونه غلط فکرونه دا به مکمل ختمو او انشاءالله دا ماشومان به دا یو عهد کوي چې مونږ به د خپل والدینو د چا چې والدین شته د هغې د علاقې د مشرانو په ګاڼ ګوڼ کې د مشرانو د علما کرامو او د خپلو استادانو قدر کو عزت بکو او د خپل ژوند مقصد بگرزو
کرامت دی یہ پیزان نظر تا یا کہ مکتب کی کرامت دی سکھائے کس نے اسماعیل کو آداب پر زندی کمنسنگ ود دا 99 نیمز آف اللہ ہو از دا موسٹ مرسیفل اینڈ مائٹی ہو از ایگزالٹر ایکسٹینڈر فارڈونر انریچر ڈسٹریسر اینڈ اوینجر ہو از دا سسٹینر آف آل شیپ آف بیوٹی اینڈ لارج آف میجیسٹی اینڈ باؤنٹی Well, in this gleeful unit, I want to appreciate my excellence to the sky touchable, honorable, respectable and distinguished teachers, guests and my dear class fellows and the Shaheens of Iqra Public School. Assalamu alaikum. I am presenting my speech on the importance of education. I hope that audience will find it useful. According to Dr. C.S., The more that you read, the more things you will learn. The more that you learn, the more places you will go. Education is the process through which people acquire knowledge and know new skills. Children are educated, they depend on the school teachers for the education. Education imparts literate skills and a literate person is able to read and write. He can understand the writing context. He can read his email and also forward his message to someone by exquisite way. A nation with a large stock of educated persons such as doctors, engineers and scientists is regarded as a vast nation. Students can opt different schools for higher education. They can join colleges, universities, Some students join institution to get specialization in specific field, such as doctor. A medical student join medical college to become a doctor. Some student join engineering college to become an engineer and can earn better life. In the area of modernization, vocational and technical training is involved. Vocational education and training is important because it trains a health person to develop a specific skill. Such skills people able to work in a specific industry. After specialization, the poet says that Amal se zindagi banti hai, jannat bhi, jahannam bhi. Amal se zindagi banti hai, jannat bhi, jahannam bhi. Ye ha ki apni pitrat mein nanuri hai nanari. Education is a fundamental right. A child who is deprived of this right, elementary education is actually deprived of basic human rights. Lack of education is the bone of contention of social issues such as poverty, discrimination, child labor, and child murder, etc. Education is important because it develops the thinking faculty of a person. Education opens the door of the vast knowledge. They can use this information in his life for his own benefits and for well-being. And receiving education is extremely vital for each and every person. About education, the Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam says, Education is compulsory for every Muslim woman or man. Education is not only to make learn about history, science, mathematics, geography, and other subjects. However, it also means to be a good and social person. An educated person is respected in the society. Thus, we find that being educated is an important factor for achieving success. And also, an educated person is successful in his life. Building character for wholesome and happy life, the educated is most important. I want to finish my speech with some lines of poem. Allah se kare dur tu taleem bhi pitna, Allah se kare dur tu taleem bhi pitna, amlaak bhi aulaad bhi jaagir bhi pitna, na haq ke liye uthe to shamshir bhi pitna, shamshir hi kya naare takbeer bhi pitna. Wassalam.